Three men face fraud charges after police found more than 60 clone credit cards in Sydney's CBD. A 26-year-old who was nabbed with 46 clone cards and $800 in cash on Thursday has been charged with several fraud offences. Two others, aged 38 and 42, were also charged after being caught with more than 20 cloned cards last week.